In West Virginia, the employee has a legal right to bring a claim against his employer for deliberate intent if the employer deliberately exposed that employee to harm that could have been avoided. If you've been hurt or injured at work, call us today and we'll help assess your case to see if you have a claim against your employer for the injuries that you sustained while on the job.